The Monarch Butterfly scenario for Endangered is a special expansion that is not available in stores. You can get it directly from Grand Gamers Guild, thanks for the review copy, Mark, either on its own or in a bundle. Now, I also know Mark likes to bring this one out to game conventions where he tends to offer similar bundles that include it, as well as selling it separately for those who already own the base game.
The expansion adds a new scenario to your games of Endangered. It comes with a new scenario card, a set of impact cards, awesome, very cute, very realistic looking Monarch Butterfly animeeples, and a special migration tile that is only used in this scenario.
Now, when trying to save the Monarchs, you use the forest side of the map and all the deforestation devastation tiles. The map is divided into north and south with three rows in each. All of the butterflies on the board start in the north.
So the first big change Monarchs brings to Endangered is the offspring change. Its phase has been completely changed up. Here, every butterfly pair in the north only produces an offspring in an adjacent space. Then there's a migration.
And what happens here is dependent on what generation you're in, as is tracked on the new board. In general, you pick up a bunch of butterflies off the map, and then you drop them back onto it one at a time. Depending on the generation, this could range from just the mating pairs, or it could be all of the butterflies on one half of the map.
After the migration, you suffer losses, again based on the current generation. This could have you losing one or two monarchs, or losing all of the butterflies in either the north or the south.
Next, we come to the rather harsh destruction rules. Here, players don't get to pick or roll a column. Instead, they roll both dice, then place a devastation dial onto the corresponding spot. Then, they have to flip one of those dice over and place another one. Thankfully, on this second placement, if there's a tile already there, you don't have to place it.
The rest of the rules are the same as from the core game. You're still drawing an impact card from a new Monarch-specific impact deck, and you're still trying to get four yes votes from the UN.
So as I'm sure you can tell from the description, the coolest part of the Monarch expansion for Endangered is the unique way it recreates the multi-generational migratory patterns of actual monarchs, though in a rather abstract way. While trying to save the monarchs, you're going to be constantly trying to group them in the north so they can mate, then trying to get them to move down south before all the ones left in the north are wiped out. Then once they're down south, they can't mate, so there's a rush to get them back up north. There's that real feeling of flow here.
Yeah, I thought it was super neat how they fit migration into the game, and I would not have predicted a drop table.
And once again, this third animal felt like just a different game, as the urgency of migration and mating patterns in combination with that new method of deforestation leads to a whole new shift in the management of your limited resources.
Yeah, and then there's the dropping, right? There's a dexterity element. Now, you don't have to drop them from very high up. It's actually the height of two cards on their side. Unless you're playing difficult, then it's two cards on their tops. But man, do those animeeples bounce. But it honestly, it felt thematic. Like even just watching the meeples bounce around the board kind of reminded me of butterflies flying around. It had that feel of the butterfly flying patterns being wild and uncontrollable and unpredictable.
Yeah, I got very lucky with my first drop and I thought I had the trick, only to discover, nope, there is no trick. Nope. You just really need to hope for the best.
So I loved it. I really enjoyed playing Endangered with the butterfly scenario. It is a fantastic example of how different one scenario in Endangered can be from another. It felt very different from the ones in the core box, and that was an awesome thing.
If you have played Endangered and enjoyed it, we strongly recommend seeking out the Butterfly expansion. Watch for it at Grand Gamers Guild convention booths or order it online, where you can use our code Bellhop to save 10% off.